Go.
So yeah, if you've got any sort of wet surfaces, so let's create a wet surface. We can even bond it to sensitive plastics underneath the water there. And it seals instantly. So if I stick the knife all the way through there, even if we flex, move, mold that. We can go a stage further. Say if you had an actual leak, perhaps like a leaking gutter or a waste pipe, it will create a leak. Maybe seal that straight up.
Amazing. Cool stuff. CT1, guys. It's the way forward.